Well, some of you have been watching my videos and wanting to know how well this thing prints. If you'd like to build your own, go to vicious1.com or look up user Altid or the files for the mostly printed CNC on Thingiverse.